Hello everybody and welcome back to Yakuza 3. Before we get started, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button down below. Come hang out with me every single day of the week. Let's get started. Okay. Alright, so we were heading. That's not what I want. I missed the map being select. Down this way. Or was that the club? That must be the club, and I just need to find the cross. Hello? Oh, you're still in pain. Okay, sorry about it. Sorry about it, pal. Let me do this. Okay. So there's a couple different places. M store. Okay. We'll start there. Where was that? That's Aqua Sky. That's where one of the girls are. That's the pawn shop. The boba place. I think there's one girl there, so maybe we'll go there. Nope. Yes. Okay, so we just need to find suspicious. Well, so far the other girl seems better because at least she's motivated. Motivated people can learn. So good, thank you. Okay. Well, she seems relatively positive. Okay. So far, leaning towards her. Oh, for God's sakes. I didn't even run into you, bestie. Aw, oh, fuck, I hit the wrong button. That's it for me. Now it's time for the Mr. Golf Club. Listen, we already had this conversation. I know we just came back. Oh, let me just run into traffic. VRV. I really didn't think anything of it, too. I just went, Okay. I didn't know you could, like, actually legitimately walk through. Oh, I'm so sorry. not this M store then. Okay. Well, got it. Understood. Don't mind me. Must leave. Okay, so let's see. What do we got? Okay. So we got the Smile Burger, we got the Aqua Sky. We need to go to the second floor of the public market. And we met the one on the street. Okay. So, other M store and the second floor of the public market. So far, the one on the street is the one I'm leaning towards. She just seemed relatively normal, I guess. Fight me. Can't everybody not want to fight me? I need experience points, I can't complain. Oh, we're not gonna do a quick time. Okay. That wasn't it for you? Okay, there you go. Now that's it for you. Big golfer friend. Don't get it from me. Okay, now I'm turned around. Well, the market's here, so we can go to the second floor. I promise you I don't. Okay, quick time or no? You once. Okay, great. Thanks. Just what I wanted. Charcoal. Okay. So, counterattack sounds good. We'll do the counterattack. Okay. I love that I'm supposed to be finding a child. Thank you. Perfect. Sounds fun. Digging for treasure and shit. What's your deal? Where are we going? Casino? Casino. Is great. That's right. That's what I thought, bestie. Wait, is this the other spot? No, I went to Smile. This is the M store I came from, isn't it? Okay, I am here. There's an arcade. Is that what it said? The second floor of the public market? Yes. Okay. So we'll go. Okay. We'll turn around, go back this way, go down here, and then public market is there. Sorry. I'm a car. Okay, no. For the first girl, we need somebody who does not get stressed out. That is for darn too. Is this how I leave? Can I leave here? No. Oh gosh. I didn't pay attention what door I came into. Probably this one, maybe this one. Can I leave? Sorry. Can I leave? Ah, I can leave. Okay, one more girl and it's it. Stop it. Maps. Okay. My amygdala. Okay, so I gotta go all the way back over the little bridgey area over here. Picking the most random people to fight with. For a second, perhaps not this man. An ideal 5,000, thank you. Okay, so we're going with the one on the street. I should have known. I should have just went through. Went with my gut. Oh, he's gonna wanna fight me. I just knew it. Squishy ball, thank you so much. That was absolutely worth my time. Lord, lordy, lordy. That was fun. Okay. Time to go find the nice reasonable girl. She is on this side of the street. I think I remember that much. Oh god, you can keep your name, girl. Good for you. That's her fucking date, what do you mean? Oh no. Okay. So apparently, wow, great. I can't do more. Was I really just gonna change the dress? Okay, well, I guess, hold on. Hold your horses, girl. I was gonna undo her whole outfit, but alright. For now. I should probably learn things, but you know. So gorgeous, very important. Aww. Gorgeous. 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 Awesome, perfect, wonderful. Can I not say anything to her? Okay, back to the break room. Okay, thank you. Oh no, oh okay, good. Okay, we're gonna bring the browser back up. I just need this. Okay. Okay. So what did I pick for her? I did pick the gorgeous dress, which is good. Hairstyle. Loose curls are curly up. Thank you. that money. Do you have anything else to tell me? I guess. Go out on the floor, pick around. Okay. Inspection. Ugh, I have to pay each time. Well, to be fair, I don't think I change it after I kind of set it. Okay. Alright. I love how we both have to take a break at the same time. Killing it, Smalls. I'm good, thank you. Just wanted to know if you had anything new to say. Alright, well I guess we'll go back and we'll see how it went. Wonderful. Hell yeah, it did. I just realized I could have closed this out. Whoopsie. Maybe we should do one more round. And we can at least get the watch back. Perhaps. Oops, sorry. Okay, what are we saying? Gorgeous, gorgeous girls. Anybody have any weird opinions that they'd like to share? I'm running a different business. No problem. Just a lot to do, you know? Okay, so I guess we'll do one training. do your thing, girl. Alright. Gorgeous. Okay, so cutesy. We need both cutesy and gorgeous. But I think, though... I should be okay. Because I don't have money to get cutesy. I don't. Okay, good. Okay, well, flashy's good. She's good for flashy. Okay, so basically, somebody wants each type. Chit-chatting away. Flashy. She is flashy. So that's the vibe. Alright, and we go back. Okay, how'd the money go? So she does, she's good on cute. It's just refined then. I think we will end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Before you go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye!